What's in that? That's coffee and
the
sugar.
The coffee and sugar.
All right, and this is how you make Cuban coffee. Yeah. So you got to stir it together in the paste. And then what? You put it in there?
Yeah.
All right. Now.
Stir.
Is there a certain amount of minutes you have to stir that for?
Yeah.
How long?
No, not too much. Not too many minutes. It just depends when you're ready.
Okay. So this is just straight coffee in here?
Yeah.
And then you add that to this. All right.
I want to go to your party, man, in Haiti, man. Every year, he has the biggest party in Port Margot.
Really?
Yep.
He sets it up, brings a DJ, brings a, not a DJ, you also the bring band. A band. He brings a band.
Brings a band from the U.S.?
No, he hires one.
Yeah, but you got a band in Haiti.
Okay.
Because it's got to be Haitian music.
Well, there's people playing Haitian music in the United States.
Everybody went from the coffee. Hmm? There is some.
It's the best Cuban coffee.
I've never seen it made from scratch.
Made by a Haitian guy. We should call it Haitian coffee. Not
we will
coffee,
call it
right?
Haitian coffee today.
We'll call it Haitian coffee. From Port Margot.
From the north side of Port Margot.
North side of Port Margot. Let it sit.
Let it cool.
It needs to sit down. It needs to settle. Look at it moving. It moves on its own.
Getting the bubbles out.
Yeah. All right.
You're good to go.
It's hot, okay.
Oh, that is hot. Yeah. Here, come on.
Yeah, that's right.
There we go. Thank you.
Don't feel me, man.
You're famous.